Stories we're tracking for you tonight. A family of six now displaced after a fire ripped through their Gwinnett County home. It happened just after 8 last night at a home north of Dacula. Gwinnett County Fire telling 11 Alive the blaze appeared to have started on a front porch next to the garage. The fire was brought under control in about 20 minutes. One person taken to the hospital to be treated for smoke inhalation.